there's one lousy tradition. There's a certain show that we will see that is old and many would agree. It is time to find another show to substitute for the night. I'm watching the game, but something's wrong. Staring is my wife, her face looks long. I know that look, it must be me. It's not our anniversary. I sure don't know, what did I do? She stands in disbelief. What this holiday scene brings no laughter. Forced going to see the Nutcracker. I tried to block it from my mind. Think that's one reason, kid, I've got work to do. I'll fake the flu, no chance I'm done, I'm screwed. No, I've seen the Nutcracker 20 times. Sure, it is fun if you are four bum. Don't call me a Scrooge, cause it's a bore. The story's dated and that mouse king thing freaks me out. Well, cause I'm a guy, what can I say? I'd rather watch football than ballet. I try my hardest not to groan and pull the score up on my phone as I complain. It's not the same, we're rushing out the door. Go, all holiday shoppers on the road. My holiday spirit might explode. Of course there is no place to park. We're late, the theater's in the dark. In no small feet behind the scene, the show's about to start. Shh. Here's that song from Tetris, and I know it's the part when I fight not to fall asleep. Punch the button, soldiers, punch a mice, start a fight, land of sweets, man is stuck tripping. The way this story makes no sense, still don't know what it means after all these years. So confusing, feel like snoozing, eyes are heavy as I start to dream. Oh, wait, must fall asleep, yes, I'm a sore, make a pumpkin time. Why would I have no clue? I've been out cold. Is the finale coming up? Cause there's no beer left in my cup to take it through. I'll need another drink. Snuck out to the lobby. Oh, look, I found the TV. I forgot the game was happening. It's down to the wire. Time will soon expire. Down by what this kick would win it. I thought the ball snapped. Oh, no. The kick's bad. Why, right? No, we lost. No. How could this night get any worse? Now I'm feeling all depressed, but I still have to act the part. The pirouette, oh, wow, that's great. A six-year-old can do that, too. So my team goes at the bar. Now dancing dudes in leotards. Last Nutcracker, hopefully. But my wife's thinking differently. She leans in closely, whispers softly. Can't wait for you to take me next year.